We hope everyone has a great bonfire night and something that they can remember. But the one thing we do want you to do is be safe. We want you to look after yourself. We want you to act responsibly. We want you to work within the rules and the regulations that go with fireworks and bonfire night. But one thing we want you to do is work with us to keep our firefighters safe. It's a hard enough job and it's very difficult. And one thing we don't want to see is firefighters being attacked by those small numbers of people in their communities who act irresponsibly. Just think about our firefighters under attack and being injured at a job and not available to work for their communities, saving lives. That's something we can't tolerate. And we just want you to be safe and work with us and keep our firefighters safe.